Today you will going to draw simply supported singly reinforced beam in AutoCAD. Write down the question. Draw the longitudinal section and cross section of a RCC beam simply supported with the following data. Clear span 4.8 meter, bearing over the support 300 mm. Size of the beam 300 into 500 mm. Main reinforcement consists of 5 number of 20 dia bars in 2 layers. Provide 2 number of 12 dia bars as anchor bars, stirrups, 2 legged 8 dia at 180 center to center near the support up to 1.2 meter. And 220 center to center in the remaining portion. Click on AutoCAD. Start drawing. Before commencing your drawings, set up the units. Type limits. Enter. Specify lower left corner as 0,0. Enter. Specify upper right corner as 6,000,6,000. Enter. Then set up units. In that, change the precision to 2 decimal. Set the units mm, millimeters. Give OK. Type Z enter. A enter. In a command to set up your area. Next, draw a rectangular beam of size 500 into 5400 mm by taking a rectangular tool command. Show the support by giving a support width of 300 mm on either side of a beam. By using a line command, you can draw the support. Show the continuation line at the end of the support to a certain distance. Show the reinforcement details in tension zone by giving a clear cover of 50 mm. Type fillet in a command. Specify the fillet radius of 50 mm. Show the curve at the corners. Trim off the extra lines. Show the tensile reinforcement in 2 layers. By using an offset command, give offset distance 80 and show the reinforcement in 2 layers. trim off the extra lines. Provide the vertical stirrups from the support at 1200 mm on either side of the beam. And remaining provide at the midspan. By using a line command, show the vertical stirrups at a spacing of 180 mm center to center at the supports. At mid-span, provide vertical stirrups 220 mm center to center. Go to dimension, linear, select corner points to show the dimension of the beam. Similarly, measure all the dimensions of the beams. Go to multi-line text command, drag on the screen, type a text, name a text, go to multi-line text command, drag on the screen, type a text of height 2. Two-legged, 8 dia at 220 center to center stirrups. Give OK. Select the text. Go to properties. Change the text height. Okay. Type H in a command, enter, select the pattern, ANSI 32, give OK, add pick points, select the points to be etched, enter, OK, the etching will be done. Show the dimension and texting. Then show the cross section at the support at AA. Show the cross section details. Width of the beam is visible. Depth of the beam is shown. Show the reinforcement details in a tensile zone and minimum reinforcement in a compression zone.
Precision change martini.
Show all the details and write down the main heading. Simply supported singly reinforced beam. Finally, the drawing of reinforced beam is completed.